Hey guys, just doing a quick tutorial on how to change the keybindings in Combat Space Enhancement. Now, to change the keybindings, you need to open up the menu by pressing Escape while in-game, and you go up to the button in the top left corner that says Configure CSE. When you click that, you'll get the screen that opens, which will show you all your keybindings. We've split it up into different sub-menus, so say, as you can see at the top there. We got Menu and Action. Menu is things that will bring up the interactive menu and stuff like that. Action is things like, for example, changing night vision. Now to edit, you need to click on the button, hit edit, alter any of the shift, control, or alt buttons you want to use. As you can see there, you've got no, yes, or ignore. No being, you know, this will not be pressed when you're to activate it. Yes being this has to be pressed. And ignore being it doesn't matter what if it's pressed or not. So once you choose the combination of those you would like, you press the key that you want to use. So as you can see, I had yes for control and I hit Z. So you get Z plus control. Now if you try to edit any of these, just by the shift, control, or alt, just by themselves, it won't work. You actually need to hit edit, change it, and then press the key again. And as you can see there, it just goes back to being Z. Now to unassign it, you just go down and hit unassign. That's pretty much it, so have a good day, guys.